English times,
晚 was written as. The left part is sunset, which refers to night. The right part is a person who is wearing a big hat. Hats should be taken off at night. So the original meaning of 晚 is night. The extended meaning is late.
对不起，这么晚给你打电话。